Who even was I? Who is Dipple? Tyler Dipple. Who is that? Here we go for the Daytona 500. Denny Hamlin at Daytona. These cars aren't even on the track. We don't need practice. We don't need qualifying. Jimmy Johnson's gonna start in the back. Am I on manual or automatic? Hang on, guys. Hang on, guys. Oops. Blue. White. Go to options. Go to controls. Stick shift. Okay, where's manual? Clutch and stick shift? Sure. Okay. We got this, right? Okay. Okay, now how I go? How do I do the goes, you know? What do I do? Also fully chanced it right there. Alright, let's see. This is a really bad start. Let me turn off my fan. Okay. I'm back. This is gonna be a really bad start to this video. Oh my god. Yeah, guys, it's not. Okay, alright. Hang on, I gotta turn this back on. Oh god, my chair is broke. Okay, how do I turn it to manual? Ah, okay. Physics is gonna be on normal because I know simulation is the worst. So I would totally never do simulation. This is the worst start to a YouTube video I've ever had in a long time. Am I even unmuted? Okay. God save me. Oh my god. We're doing the whole race like this. I'm down. I can't really look around, but there's not really much to look around.
karma.
For me, it's Jimmy Johnson, dude. The car feels so slippery. Oh, but it's so easy to turn. That was beautiful. Right in Matt Kenseth's draft. The draft works in this game.
Stay on. Still there.
Oh, we are getting really, like, wobbly in this draft. It's okay, this is 2016, so the two-car tandem is a thing.
Stay on. Still there.
We are not catching them at all, it looks like. This is just practice. Seeing how the car handles. I know the engine will heat up eventually. We're at 207.
Still there.
Six. Okay, so for some reason the oil's actually not doing bad at all. Tires are good too. A full Daytona 500, by the way.
Still there?
You can pass from the top. Nope! I'm not even gonna pass Kenseth, I'm just gonna go
still
with him.
There?
Oh my god, oh my god, we are getting very squirmy. Pushing this Camry. Alright, I'm gonna try to make a green flag pit stop. I'm gonna wave to Kenseth. That are gonna be getting off of this bumper.
Still there?
Break it in 3, 2, 1. Oh my god.
Slow down.
We slowed it down pretty good actually. Alright. Alright, we did it. We did it. I only did 2 laps apparently. So no way. I'm also a level 1. Start in the back.
The race is going green. There's the green flag.
I guess we just started in. I guess we just started in second gear for some reason.
Stay on.
I need to be in that bottom lane.
Still there.
Jimmy, need to get going.
Still there?
It's gonna... Whoa! Still back here.
Still there?
For the time being. And we got 200 laps, no stages. Just full 200 laps, so we have to be very considerate. Whoa, with our... Oh my god. With our car, how much we're... messing with the fuel, how much we're killing the tires. Go 192 miles per hour.
Still there.
Fourth gear. Fuel should be fine though, right?
Still
42
there.
Laps. Oh, we got it, we got it. We're just gonna slowly slide back down to the bottom.
Still there.
Get past him and Reddick. Oh, we're 4 wide, not the best.
Clear high.
What am I doing? Come on, Biffle.
Hold your line.
Oh. Oh, Clint. Hold on, buddy. Oh. Trevor Bayne. We are 3 wide.
Hold your line.
Oh, that was awful. Oh.
Now, realistically, that would have been my race. A few of the drivers are actually pitting, so... not that bad. That would have been my race.
Get set. The race is going green.
I don't have a drafting partner, so I think they're just gonna pull away from me. Yeah, that's what they're doing right now. I mean, is this gonna work? Oh my god. Oh. Jordan, what I'm doing, it's a cheat that I'm not gonna use anymore this season. It's just to get me back up. These guys. Okay. I felt like that was going to be very bad when I was in thank you. I felt like that was going to be very bad when I was 3 wide. Hey, Matt Kenseth is back here. I actually don't think the high side is where I want to be. But I don't have a choice.
Still there? Still there? Still there? Stay low. Still there?
Oh, I didn't think he was going to move.
Still there.
Go.
Still there. All clear. Car high.
I see there, Junior. That's my teammate.
Still there? Stay low. Still there?
Junior, come down.
That was a great lap.
Go, Junior.
Still there?
Yeah, I can't fit up there. Hey, Dinger.
Still there?
I see my other teammate up there. Chase Elliott.
Stay low. Still there?
My other teammate right there. Piss it in.
All clear.
Ooh, he's thick with a net. Am I going it? Yeah.
Still
Marie
there?
Antoinette. I wonder who's leading.
Stay low. Still there? Still there?
This is Kyle Larson.
Still there?
That's not Denny Hamlin.
Still there? Clear low.
My first ever win in this car, or in this game, was in that 42 car, that Target Larson car. Whoa! At Talladega, full race.
Still there?
Oh wait, I don't know.
Still there?
There's apparently a car up there. There's not. He lied to me. I'm gonna switch camera angles here. Piece of cane, just getting it done.
Still there?
There's not really a point to, like, try to get the lead right now. Unless you get a point for each lap you lead. Boyer is picking up speed behind me. Well, the leaders are breaking away from everyone.
Still there?
Oh my god. We're getting closer to Larson. As much as I hate to do it to Casey, but I could try my hardest to get something working with Larson. I mean, he'll be driving that 5 car anyways within the next upcoming years. So.
Still there?
Danica Patrick is in the top 15.
Still there?
We are not going anywhere.
Stay high. Still there?
Well, I can't. I'm hooked. If Warrior tries to make that run, I'll do it again.
Still there?
I'm not about to work with Danica. The Warrior gave me that boost that I needed. Let's go, Larson.
All clear.
Not having the best start to the race, we made it to 14th. after flipping upside down, almost. The Austin Dillon. Yeah, there's no really run we could make here, because Danica is too far behind me. Blaney.
Still there.
Mr. Harrison,
all
sir.
Clear.
Okay.
Hold your line.
Well, I was gonna work
clear
with
line.
You.
That was your best lap ever. Still there.
Yeah, that's right. Step aside, Truex.
Still there? Still there?
I'm only working with you because I need this. Engine's starting to overheat.
Still there?
You're gonna ditch me. It's okay. Your biggest fan ditched me too, so.
Still there? Carlo.
Dude, I'm getting no runs right now. I don't know how I'm even keeping it to their side.
Still there?
The only reason why I'm able to fight this much is because of Truex. Stepping in and out. Come on, Truex. Like, this is why you're not going to win a championship. Back to it. I feel like putting Truex in the wall. He just came up, like, he obviously wasn't clear. To go.
Still there? All clear.
Whoa.
Still there? Clear high.
Kyle in front of me? It is. Got Joey. Joey's gonna throw like a pass on whoever that is. We are catching up to Kyle. God, Daytona sucks. We are slowly catching Kyle Busch. We're actually in his draft now. Speedily catching Kyle Busch.
Still there? Stay low. Still there? Clear high.
Sunday drive. Even though it's not Sunday. I do not think I'm going to be able to catch Paul Menard and Joey. I'm only saying that because they got that tandem going. If I follow behind a little bit and try to help Kyle, no, I'm just barely catching. It's gonna take like 30 some laps. Oh, and they're getting side by side, so now I can catch up a little bit. No, never mind. Lock him back up. I think Carl Edwards is in the lead. Eric Almirola in front of both of them. Oh my god. A little bit of tire smoke. That's fine. Right, 21 laps. The tires are not the best, but they're not the worst either. It's going to take an arm and a wheel to get up here. I've never felt so stuck. Like they're not pulling away, not getting any closer. I've never felt so stuck. This is why I hated these cars. They got the speed, they just don't have the go. However, I can dominate on them road courses, though. They sound like lawnmowers. Welcome to the stream. to is my ankle. I switched ankles. I'm now driving with my left foot. Back to my right. See that apron? Does this actually work? Oh my god, that does work. Pretend that did not do the happens, okay? I was just seeing if that actually worked, if I was just doing that in the beginning and it was just pure luck. But no, we found out it gets you to 200. Come on, Minard. We should be going a lot faster than this. What happens if so if I do this? It does look. I don't think that sped him up at all. And then we'll just go down.
Stay low.
I'm gonna.
Still there?
Got him.
All clear.
Come on, Lego. Mr. Lego, sir. Of course, you would block me.
Still there? Say hi. Still there?
Car
is pitting.
No.
Slow down.
I guess we're pitting, guys. I'm so confused. You can't just tell me car head's pitting and then send me into the pit sideways. Mr. Brad K, he pitted. There goes Mr. Brad K. Hamlin pulled it down pit road.
close. Still there? Still there? You're all clear.
I can't see. Still making pit stops. Yeah, see, how does that work? There's no way. No! Ah! I think I killed him. Gonna make this through right, are we?
Carlo. Still there? Still there?
Bye guys. Yum. Okay, no more. I'm not doing that anymore unless I get like really far behind. This is super fun. Are there still people coming out of the pits? Dude. What?
Stay on. Still there? Stay on. Still there?
We are about to break. Top 5.
Still there?
We are now top 5. We are now top 6. That's it.
Still there? Still there?
There's way too many laps at the stupid track.
Stay low. Still there? Clear high.
Don't get me wrong, I like this track, I've been to this track, I've seen this race, but there's way too many laps here. It should be like 40, 47.
Yellow's out.
Oh. Who died? Kurt Busch is pitting. This is a really weird...
It's a really weird,
God, my teammate's in 35th.
No, no, Junior's in 14th.
Where is he at?
Get set. The race is going green. There's a green light. Car low. Car low.
There's giggles. It's the front.
Still there?
Of the field.
Car low. Stay high. Still there.
And then getting that boost of speed back.
Still there.
And put it to Logano's bumper. Oh, that's three wide.
Hold your line. All right.
Oh, I'm in the air again.
Okay. I am dying. I need to pit. Yes. That's Derek Patrick. I'm like exploding right now. I'm in the wall. Everybody pitted. Everybody pitted. How big was that wreck?
Car high.
There's so many damaged cars up back here.
Stay low. Still there?
Newman has... The 23 has a big one. Reagan. Why are they going so fast? Dude, what happened to Reagan's bumper? Hang on, I guess.
Still there?
Dude, Reagan's bumper is sagging. So is Kyle's. Dude, kids at this... There's a red car. What is happening? Tony got in it. Larson got in it. Whoever that is up there got in it. Vic Murray got in it. Denny's fine. Carl Edwards got in it.
Clear high.
Denny's not fine. Denny has a little bit of slip on his back bumper. That's probably from me just now. Alright, what happens if I speed up everyone?
Still there? Car low.
Uh-oh. That's not what I meant to do. I tried to do it when I was on the bumper. Oh no, Hamlin does have damage. Was it everybody in it? I was upside down.
Clear high.
That was terrible. That was like what, lap 47? I told you, that should have been the end of the race. And now, I'm almost three wide again. It's gonna happen again. At any second.
Hold your line.
I told you. Denny got in it. Larson's in it. 17's in it. Where's Denny going? Newman's in it. Me and Newman is.
Angel agrees. Car high.
This is not good, guys.
Still there?
Not good at all. Not the 83's bumpers like that. Denny's still basically fine, minus the side of his car. A little scratched. Okay. You know what, jerks? I have super speed. Huh? I'll be back. Hang on, guys, I have to pee, then I'll be right back. Thank you. wonderful, absolutely wonderful. Okay. That's it. Oh my god.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god. Okay. 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 Okay.
Just wreck it, turn three.
You know, I frankly don't appreciate. I frankly don't appreciate what happened there. Now, our lows. I'm not taking this serious anymore. How am I so low? They're not taking this that serious anymore. Why was that no caution? Sorry guys, I really am. I hate pausing race videos. It's not like everybody watches my streams anyway, but for the little people that do, I enjoy making. I know that nobody's gonna watch them, but I enjoy making these streams. That's not good. That's not good either. No, I enjoy watching, making them because, I mean, there's some people that like watching games how I play games. That's why I stopped really watching YouTube. Because nobody really plays games the way I want to be, the way that I want them to be played. Oh. What's up, Austin Dillon? How did you catch up to me? Oh!
Car high.
Because I have engine issues. Which would explain my lack of speed. I guess we're going into the... What happened to Paul Menard? Let's open that. I get in the pits. I'm breaking off in 3, 2, 1. And brake, 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 heavy brake, heavy brake, heavy brake, heavy brake. Wow, I'm back on the track. Back on the track.
Slow down.
Back on the track and brake. Got it. I'm going to be a lap down at least. Now I can eat my cheese. the way I wanted to eat my cheese. That was a piece of plastic. Here they come! Am I gonna get a free pass? No, I'm not! I'm not gonna get a free pass. That's so stupid. If a caution was to come out, that would be very nice right now. Ryan Ellis has 5 laps down. The only thing I can think of doing is stopping and going backwards, but then I would risk getting a penalty. I mean, oh, not a penalty. I would risk, this has been a hilarious day. I don't know, guys. Jimmy Johnson just far behind. I feel like that's going to be a reoccurring thing with the super speedways this season. Now soon, because everybody's going 200, they're going to pass me. This one, the first two races are going to be full races, and the last two races are going to be full races, and then we're just going to go 2x2x2x2x2x2 each video. Same with the next season, same with the next season, same with the next season. Which is going to suck! But it's worth it. Please don't restart me. I'll be right back. Please don't restart me. Like cards. Oh, my chair, it broken. Please work. Work. Please, yes! Okay, sorry guys. Go! I had to text some people real quick. Sixty-4 seconds! Did Carl Edwards just unlap himself? Ouch!
There's a wreck in turn three.
Oh, there's a wreck. That was probably me, though. Carl Edwards die? Why was he 60 seconds ahead of me? That man was a whole minute in the future. Wow, it's so awkward not having headphones on playing a video game. Like, you can see my ears. I don't think y'all have ever seen my ears. Every single video that I do, I have headphones on. That's insane. I'm putting these back on now. Because I look like an elf. Life's like an hourglass, food through the table. Stop the line button now. Dude, it's so weird. I can feel my earring in my other ear when this ear isn't pierced. Just breathe. Just breathe. Hope you guys like that. It's beautiful. I wrote it myself. Just kidding. Can't up the track with like cars on the cable. Oh, that was a wreck. If I pass Paul Menard, I then am able to get the free pass. The lucky dog. But it's not speeding me up enough. But did I lose my boost ability? Nope, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. Because what, am I gonna try it? Hey, not doing that. I thought my headphones just died. Well, my controller. Look, 60 seconds. Is he in the pits? Is Eric Omaroli Poli in the pits? Oh. People are making pit stops. I'll get my lap back. Good God, that was 192 seconds. I think that wreck that I was in earlier has to have been the worst wreck I was in any NASCAR game. Other than in NASCAR Heat 2, about 2 years ago, I was driving on the, was at this track, was at Daytona. I accidentally touched the apron and my car corkscrewed into the rest of the cars. And, yeah, my girlfriend at the time told me I can then not be a NASCAR driver because she doesn't want me to die. Look at me now, guys. Three relationships later. That's crazy. I've been in three relationships the past 2 years. That is insane. Three. Just three. I don't even know if I want another one. I mean, I do. With one person. Technically two. One I know I'll never have a chance with. The other one I just know I gotta wait. And I'm fine with waiting. But that other one person, I just, technically I gotta wait too, but I don't know, guys. Guys, what is happening? Like, I'm just going around by myself at this point. Like, look, this car is so easy to drive now. Okay, we're getting very loose. One hand, guys. Carl Edwards is dead. He's 7 laps down. How is Ryan Ellis 5 laps down? Still, he's out of the race, isn't he? Is Carl Edwards out of the race? Oops. That hurt my foot. Carl Edwards is out of the race. Whoa! I let go of the steering wheel! Back to the discussion about those two girls. Let me give them names like, is it Cammy? Cammy and Cammy and Daisy. Now, let's just say that. Well, Cammy, we dated before. Cammy was really sweet. She helped me with my YouTube a lot, and actually was a really big part of my life. It still is a part of my life, but not like the way I would want it. But then we have Daisy, and Daisy I basically grew up with. We're basically the same person. We started talking, then we stopped. I don't know if I should keep going or should wait. Should wait or just stop all together? I don't want to stop all together, but with Cammy. I highly doubt that will ever happen again. Paul Menard is dead! Why is there no caution? He is stuck! And there are some people that are pitting. Is he still stuck? No! Is that him? Is that Polly? What's up, Paul? Mr. Menard friend, I'm about to lap you. Where are you going? Mr. Menard, sir? I don't appreciate you still being in front of me. After basically dying. I'm going to use you as a death totem here. I'm going to try to pit you into the wall. So then we can get a caution and be racked back up again. Trust me, it's a favor for you too. Let me just...
Still there?
Are you serious? Is that like impossible, Mr. Polly? Mr. Polly, want a cracker? Can I not pit you into something? This is Mr. Polly, sir. I don't appreciate if you survive this next hit.
Still there?
Oh! Oh my god, Mr. Polly won a cracker, everyone.
Still there? The trouble is, turn two.
Was that not good enough for you, NASCAR? I have damage to the front of my car now. We are almost halfway. How does one have caution? Because I think Mr. Polly Minardi is 100. Is that him? Guys, we're gonna. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do? If I turn around, NASCAR is not going to call it as a caution. I'm going to have to go to the hauler at the end. My hair, dude! I mean, they're... I don't know. Pominard is 2 laps down, so he pitted. Ryan Ellis is 6, and the other guy is like 12. But with full races like this, you get the full NASCAR 2016 Heat Evolution experience. So it actually might be all full races this season. This game is hellacious for what happens. Dude. Dude, why is there no catching up just to Brian Scott? Or Austin Dillon, Mr. Rhinestone Cowboy himself. Thank you. Ouch. Oh! Oh! Fifth gear, sixth gear. There's their fifth or sixth. Back and forth.
Is it new? Is it fifth?
Ah! There's a fifth gear in the new car. Is it? Oh my God, it's not even halfway! Why did I do a full race? At the halfway mark, I'm going back to Instagram for a second. Here, we got 12 laps. My tires suck. Oh my God. This feels so much better. Minus the fact that it's making an air pocket underneath my arm. Ah! There's three to go. 500 miles I have almost raced. Two laps to go! Yes! Jesus! Almost cussed! Oh! Sweet Nelly! Halfway mark, guys! Halfway mark! Hang on! Oh, I can't get up. What?! Dude, oh my god! This track, man! This stupid, obnoxious track. Though one of my favorite tracks, it takes so long. Good god, especially when there's nobody around you. So it takes no skill to go around in circles. Man, that sucks. I'm all out of vape juice. The only other vape I have is the one over there. So, help me God. Okay, I thought I just restarted it. I almost cried, guys. Oh my God. Let me sit up. They're still wrecking, I think. Oh my god. What happened to you guys? I haven't seen you guys in forever.
The race is going green. There's a green flag. All
up. Oh, not again. Okay.
Still there.
Ah!
All clear.
I am not gonna steal the bottom from anybody anymore. Look at everyone, dude.
Right.
I was so used to seeing the back. Oh, I'm stealing the bottom!
All right.
Okay, everybody has like a saggy bottom.
Still there?
The Benedetto, please get out of my life. Thank you.
Still there?
No, Riddick! Oh my god! When I saw Reddick go down, I knew he was coming back up. And when he started coming back up, full butt cheeks clenched right there. I've never been more terrified in my life. Why are we all in single file? I mean, I know it's a caution. starting in.
Get set. The race is going green. Car high. Still there. Still there.
Who is this? Oh, Chris Buescher.
Still there.
What are you driving? There's no symbol. Oh, you're Ford.
Still there.
Stop!
All right.
He's back in the top 15. I am not going three wide.
Still there.
We're just following Boyer. Still 92 laps to go.
Still there.
Oh yes. You know, I got that sucked
still
from
there.
Danica. I wish I'd never said that, those words in my life. Danica, give me the room. Danica, give me the room! Danica!
Stay low. Still there. All clear.
Bobby Labonte! Labonte! Go back to SRX.
Still there.
No! No!
Stay low. Still there.
Oh, Casey Kane! My savior! Finally! Teammate!
All clear.
Speaking of teammate, is that Junior in front? There's a car right there. There's a car up here. Nope.
Stay high. Still there.
Sorry, Casey. I'm going to Casey.
You're all clear.
What's up, Casey? I'm in a Casey sandwich right now. I want to try with Logano.
Still there.
Thanks, Lego.
Still there.
Bitching me like my ex. Good job. Oh!
Clear low.
Is that really Junior! Ladies and gentlemen, Dale Earnhardt Jr. is leading the Daytona 500. You can't get more historic than this.
Clear high.
Let's go! I am sitting like a girl right now because of how much my legs hurt. I'm staying with you, June. June? Let's go, Redneck Jesus. I'm sticking with you. We are like best buddies, Nationwide and Lowe's, the best companies. Hopefully, within the next season or so, this will happen again with Jimmy and Bowman. We can recreate it. You know what? I think I just took a screenshot. I did. I had let go of the wheel. If this happens again, another screenshot will happen. But it's got to be at Daytona. I want me and Junior to make it to the Final Four. I doubt that's gonna happen. I already feel like who's gonna make it to the Final Four is Joey Logano, Kyle Busch, Denny Hamlin, and me. Or I might not even make it to the Final Four if the races go the way it's been going so far. But here's Axalta. Uh-oh. Didn't mean to. Go ahead and pass. Man, I love that car. Your car is, like, almost not damaged, Junior. We are
still there.
Pulling away from Joey, Casey, and Trevor. Slightly. Two car tandems isn't the best right now. Jr., can I lead a lap? I haven't led a lap at Daytona yet with Jimmy
Still
Johnson.
There?
Junior, we are even, and I don't like that. I would like to lead lap.
Still there?
Yes! Jimmy Johnson to the lead! Come on, June Bug. He is going to get passed. What have I done? Oh no.
Carlo. All clear. The leader's going into the pit.
Oh! I'm still gonna lead a lap!
Carlo.
Woo! Go, June Bug! Dale Jr. and Jimmy Johnson.
Stay on.
The Still best here. Teammates. Two Chevys.
Stay low. Still there.
And the same team working together. Why are we slowing down? Whoa! Junior, what are you doing? Why did you slow us down so much? We're gonna try, see if this bump draft thing works or not. God. Okay, kind of. It really pushed us forwards. Uh-oh. Junior had so much speed, he didn't know what to do with it. Let's go, Junior.
Stay high. Still there?
We're gonna treat this next lap like it's the last lap. We're gonna try to pass Junior. So, the white flag is in the air.
Still there?
Junior, why are you slowing down?
All clear.
Junior.
Say hi. Still there?
Okay, Mr. Schmears.
Say hi. Still there? Still there? All clear.
Okay, who are you? Mr. Jones? Where's Dale Earnhardt Jr.? Did Dale Earnhardt Jr. die? Or did he pit? This is not the racetrack to be scared of me, Dale Earnhardt Jr. Damn Dale Earnhardt doing your pitting. Damn Dale Earnhardt. In the name of Dale Earnhardt Jr. Dale Earnhardt Jr. doing pitting. I like to go beyond the speed of light. Is that Dale Earnhardt Jr. out there? Hang on, I gotta go see that Dale Earnhardt Jr. Dan of the Patrick. Say the name.
Still there. All clear.
Eww. That Dale Earnhardt Jr. right there in the 29 car. And that 88 car is winning out. Oh my god. Look at that Dale Earnhardt Jr. Damn, Dale Earnhardt Jr., what are you doing down here? Damn, Dale Earnhardt Jr. I am 3 seconds ahead. Oh, Dale Earnhardt Jr. Get out of my way, Dale Earnhardt. Good God!
Stay low. Still there?
Bye bye, Dale Earnhardt Jr. I delay a little bit. That's how I wish Dale Earnhardt Jr. We're talked. On. I got my name, Dale Earnhardt Jr. Oh, you know, you mean they're being dead and not doing my damn up on the right damn damn right jack. Fueled by bacon, Eric Arm Roll. Right now, it's out by side with Joe LeGrand.
Still there?
How dare you block the leader? I know still you're there? Not trying to be a lap down. But I have a twig up my sleeve that will cause you to be a lap down a lot faster than what I'm doing right now. Can I fit? Nope. Oh, look who's still a lap there. Down now, buddy. Mr. Smith, sir. He just brake checked them.
You're all clear.
Hi, I'm Dale Earnhardt Jr. Sorry. Bubble Bande. Ouch. I hit the wall. The damn dad is coming up on me. Not once I hit ludicrous speed. Eat my smoke. Who are you? He's riding them bumps, dude. This is a very bumpy racetrack. Oh my god. That scared me. I'm pausing it again to check stuff. Because I have been told to check Instagram like 30 times in the last 45 minutes. There's a reason why this race is taking forever. And it's not my fault. Okay, well, it kind of is because I'm going to Instagram. But I'm getting texts. What in the shiznit? No. Give me back my controller. Okay. My chair is broken! So if I go that way, it breaks. Oh, that's right. We are not gonna pit, or are we gonna pit? Should we pit? A lot of people are pitting. Carl Edwards is 30 laps down. 31 laps down. 75 laps. We're gonna pit because why not, you know? Oh, we should not have pitted!
Green. There's a green flag.
Ouch. I'm not still about there. To be up here.
Carlo. Carlo.
I was just trying to get that second lane going. Is that Tyler Reddick?
Stay low. Still there.
Kozlowski, you need to get out of my way so I can see if that's Tyler Reddick. The guy that I murdered a few laps ago. Why are you two touching each other? Ah!
Still there?
Ricky Stenhouse. Who are you? Who are you? Oh, you are Tyler Reddick! What's up, buddy? Not good. The Benedetto. Get out of the... Dude, Benedetto. Hey, Chase Elliott. Is Chase Elliott damaged? Dude, every single car has damage on it now. Chase Elliott has no damage!
Still there?
Kyle Larson's right front's a little bouncy. Getting massive wheel hop. Jimmy
there.
Johnson to the lead again. What's new, guys?
All clear.
What'd he do, gang? How many laps is left? Jesus. Hey, I think we have the long run car. I mean, short run car, because I pitted, now we're up at the front. Then again, I did cheat. This game's not very fun if you don't cheat. And Storm is texting me. Great googly boogly. Who is that?
I thought it was Larson.
Is that Larson? What? You were just in second.
Carlo.
Oh my god, we've only done 7.
You guys know that this game had online play at one point?
And it had DLCs that you apparently can't get anymore. You know how stupid that is? Oh god. We have about 60 laps to go, I think. Yeah, 60 laps to go. Good God, dude. Oh! Who is that behind me? Brad? Catching up. Nope, he is not. Hang on, everyone. I have to check Instagram, and I'm hungry. I am so sorry about the stopping. Next episode, but more than likely will not be stops. Oh my god! I'm so glad y'all couldn't see me. I'm used to leaning on the left. And I almost just died. Find the rewind button, girl. So cradle your head in your hands. And breathe. Just breathe. Oh, breathe. Oh my god. Just breathe. I'll be right back, guys.
I'm going to get my food.
Time to get back to it. Back to the wonderful world of racing. Those chocolate chip muffins. What? Oh my god. Thing is delicious. Oh my god, that Charlotte race is gonna suck if I do it full race. 600 miles. Hey, people are pitting. Kyle Busch and McMurray. Thank you. No, not Chase. Martin Truex Jr. made it up. Sucks that he's not going to win a race this season. In real life and endgame. Tony creeped into the top five. This is his last season. Each lap is basically a minute. So, for 200 minutes. It feels like 6 billion hours. I'm just missing that, ouch. I think I'm just missing the, I can't look away for 2 seconds. I think I'm missing that little spark that I had with this car. The little spark that I had when I drove Truex's car. I wouldn't get that spark again to save my life, dude. Also, 49 laps to go! Almost there, baby! Little over halfway there. Sitting in a gaming chair playing a game that takes so long. NASCAR.com/superstore to get your NASCAR merch today. long, uneventful run. We probably have most laps led right now. Actually, no, that's a lie. We are 155 laps in. And we've only led about 50 of them, maybe. Dinger! My only worry is... So what I'm gonna try to do is stretch it out as long as possible. When does it go down? Alright, so we're on 16 laps. Right there. I can survive when that gets to one lap. So coming out. So when it gets to one lap, I go all the way around the track, if a caution doesn't come out, and pit right then and there. So I would be pitting, like, right here. Casey Kane just went in. Dale Jr. Truex Jr. is still in. Dale Earnhardt Jr. I just saw Dale Earnhardt Jr. in the damn bits. But, Ron Truex Jr., RAR, T-Rex, is still in third. So your top five is me. So Jimmy Johnson, Brad Keselowski, sorry. Martin Truex Jr., T-Rex, RAR, Ryan Newman, and Boogie Labonte. Bobby Labonte. Bobby Labonte. I think it's Bobby Labonte. And we are 12 laps remaining. Clint Boyer.
Is this heat evolution?
Yes, it is. Ah! Remaining in fuel, no caution. Martin Truex Jr. is now in second, taking the place of Brad Keselowski, Ryan Newman, Bobby Labonte, and Paul Menard. Paul? He was just like 10 laps down. What happened? Pauly Manante. My chest started hurting all of a sudden. Oh wow, Austin Dillon, Denny Hamlin, Tony Stewart, and Paul Menard. I think they all pitted. I have lapped almost the whole field. I think in front of me is Brad Keselowski, and Austin Dillon is in the pits. And there goes Dillon. Brad Keselowski is the only one on the lead lap. I think I did this right. And now everybody's a lap down. So I think the crew chief in me is telling me to pit now and just forget about Brad Keselowski. But the driver in me is saying that I could go, I could make it. Okay, the driver in me is starting to question my gas. Okay, so it ends there. Alright. The Cowboys, Martin Truex Jr., Austin Dillon. But the other driver, the driver in me is also telling me that if I pit right now, I come out ahead of everyone. As long as I just get four tires and fuel. Do I need four tires? Four tires and fuel. And if I get that, I can come out on top. My only issue is Brad Keselowski. I think he pitted and came out on top of everyone else. So in order for me to fully pass Keselowski here... Oh, who's that? Who is that? Larson? What's up, Larson? Larson's having some problems this race. If I... My last lap was a 46.876, but my fastest was a 46.172. That's my record time. About that time. Unless an awesome possum caution comes out. A caution. Awesome possum caution. Awesome possum. Awesome possum. Ugh. Brad is actually 4-4-4 right now. He's with his 4-4-4. Alright, we're gonna have to pit next lap, I think. We're gonna have to keep an eye on that.
You're low on fuel.
Paul Menard just pitted. I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. God, that is far though, that is far. I should've went in now. See, I told you the driver in me was telling me to stay out, and I stayed out while the crew chief was telling me to come in. I should've came in. Hang on. Hang on, I'll be right back. Sorry, guys. I just want to wreck Larson.
Still there? All clear.
Oh, yes.
Car in the city.
Oh, yes, Mr. Truex, sir.
Are you... Slow down. Are
you serious? Now we're not even going to be able to do this.
Get set. The race is going green.
I literally just pitted.
Still there? Car high. You're all clear.
Oh, the cheats. Oh, all the cheats that I'm about to do.
Still there?
I did not do this race for this long.
Still there?
To be completely dipped over. Oh my god. You know what? That's fine. That's perfectly fine. Get top five.
Stay low. Still there. Car low. You're three wide.
Are you serious?
Car low.
Are you serious? That's fine.
You know what?
That's fine. Screw this game, dude. I've never hated a game so much in my life.
Set. The race is going green.
I hate this game.
Clear low. You're all clear.
Oh my god. I am not about to. Dude. I really hate this game.
All clear. Clear high.
Oh, screw this, dude. I'm so done.
Car high. All clear.
Can it please just be a caution? Thank you. I'm a lap down. Apparently.
The race is going green.
Do you want to explain to me how? Would you like to explain to me how?
Stay low. Still there. Still there. Caught high.
Oh my god, dude.
Car high. Clear high. All clear. Car high. Clear high. Car low. Car
I want to punch this. It's okay though, because we're all back on the lead lap. Carl Edwards is 30 laps down.
Yeah.
There's no way.
The race is going green. All right.
Hey, so
car low. Car's out. Car is off.